His mind was his own, but the man.